Today is Columbus Day, but in Minneapolis, today marked the first ever Indigenous Peoples Day. The Minneapolis City Council voted in favor of the name change last spring to remember the significance of the American Indian community and its history of activism. Today's celebration at the Minneapolis American Indian Center featured speakers, a film, and a special meal.